Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's a very, very exciting day today in Marvel Heroes. I have closed my Twitch chat before I start hearing my own voice, which is very exciting. Always a good thing. We are live and up and running. I am seeing it on the Twitch here, and we're just jumping right in with both feet because that's how we roll. That's because we're just that crazy, I suppose. It's absolutely ridiculous. It's pretty fun because I just got into a party for the Red Raid thing here. Let me see if it'll let me teleport. No, we cannot. Oh man. Wah wah wah. Hang on, maybe there's party chat. TP no work. It's not working, brah. It's very exciting. Yeah, see, I got my fancy haircut. I was going to go into Midtown Manhattan, but then it's just like, oh, hey, look, there's this Red Raid going. It's very exciting stuff. I'm excited. Everyone's excited. It's just like when I was playing Colossus the other time where it's just like I don't even have time to get stuff done because I need to like get started with all my stuff that I've got going down. It's pretty cool. Oh, yay. This is very confusing. Maybe this time it'll work. Oh, there we go. Yay, I think we're good to go. Sort of, maybe. Waiting for a spot. I think someone is still in grace. Period. Ha! This is Gazillion's fault. Hey, it's the Lone Wolf Shepherd. I think they won some of my cool stuff a while ago. Hey, look, it's Revenant and Dark293. Welcome to both of you. I know, right? My haircut's gorgeous. It's absolutely gorgeous. I went to a haircut place, and they actually used air compressors instead of hair dryers, like blow dryers. It was actually pretty awesome. It was pretty amazing. Yeah, I don't have any of that. Yeah, everybody just BS out because BS. Incidentally, I'm very excited because look, I got more G. Woo! That means that there is G to be distributed. It's very exciting stuff. I'm excited. You all just don't understand my feelings. And also don't understand the fact that I still have like a full inventory. It's just, that's what I meant. It's just like last week because last week basically what happened is I started playing as, what's his name, Colossus. And the thing, it was great. It was so much fun. I had a great time, you know, doop-a-doop-a-doo, hanging out. And then it's just like, oh, look, a green raid. And I tried to swap out to Rocket before the raid started, but I didn't have time, so I went into a green raid as Colossus, and it actually went fairly well because everybody was really, really good, and I was absolutely terrible, but doesn't matter because I did good enough to make things work, and that's all that matters. Speaking of which, I noticed that there's a squirrel girl holding up all the business. Well, she's in Asgard. It's basically the same thing, holding up the business. Same difference. Man, look at all this stuff that I'm never going to use. See, this is the problem with playing as relatively infrequently as I do. It's that I, like, all this junk piles up. I never get around to doing it until I actually play, and normally when I play is when I'm doing these, when I'm doing my streams. But either way, talk to you. Yeah. Oh, bugger my vast array of items. Oh, woe is me. And see, I got my fancy shirt today, too. It's not a new shirt or anything like that. It's just cool. It sucks because I'm still so far away from getting any of the other main gear. It's very sad. Very, very sad. Old Man Blue! Great to have you with us again. Awesome, awesome. good to see you once more. Incidentally, let's go on ahead and get a little giveaway started here. Kick things off. Oh, look, see, there's another rocket. I bet I'm cooler than that rocket, though. I wonder if they inspected me. It didn't seem like they did. Nobody was, like, standing around or, like, wandering in between people or nothing. Alright, that's a fire giant, and nobody can tell me any different. Oh, seriously? I miss with a nuclear weapon. That's like, physically impossible. Like, scientifically, it is not possible to miss. Well, okay, fine, technically it is, but who cares? Nobody's talking to you. Alright, let's go on ahead and get a keyword started. We'll just keep everything simple today. So the first keyword is twins with a capital T. That is twins with a capital T. I'll go ahead and type it in the, what's it called in a little bit, in the regular chat window. But unfortunately, I got some guys to slay here. Wah, wah, can't touch this. Doo-doo-doom, doo-doom, doo-doom, doo-doo-doom, doo-doom-doom, doo-doom. Sentries, that's the word. I knew that. There. All right, now I typed in twin so that you guys can know for sure what it is and how to spell it. And this will the winner will receive one of the giftable boosts here, either the Rift Sifter XP boosts. Do I have my Master of Muspelheim? Yeah, cuz I'm pretty amazing. I don't know if you know. Let's see. That's cute. Stash space sucks. Yes. Yes, it does. Without a doubt. It is terrible. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. We're good. Let's see here. Red Muspelheim. Yes. Yes, Pirate Courage. It is Red Muspelheim, and it's very exciting. I'm excited. It just so happened that this was... I guess so. Apparently, I came in at an unpleasant time for this group because they lost somebody in the middle of it. I don't know how far they were, but I guess they got a couple of replacement people, and one of them essentially said, like, "Oh yeah, I can do red," but they had like just recently completed a green, and it was just like, seriously, you literally just finished a green and you think you can do red? That is highly, highly unlikely. Possible, but highly unlikely. So, yeah, very, very exciting. Well, exciting for me because I'm, like, the replacement guy. If any of you have ever seen, what's it called, Band of Brothers, I'm one of the replacements. I don't know what kind of crap these guys have seen. I'm just a greenie. I don't know what's going on. Look at that lone wolf shepherd being so helpful. All right, here we go. Twins scare me. One should be good and one should be evil. Well, it seems like these are both evil. So, I don't know. I guess you can take that or leave that as it may be. George Zimmer. Really? Yeah, George Zimmerman. Uh-huh. You're hilarious. But this is great! I've got weird, wacky, inappropriate spammers! Isn't that exciting? I'm excited. Did everybody leave? Did I miss the train? I think I missed the train. Nope, everybody's still over there. Wait, nope, those are my friends. Oh my god, I'm so confused! And now my camera's all whacked up! Oh god, no! What am I gonna do? I'm gonna die! No! Wait, oh! Really? It's always gotta be something with the raids. Oh, okay. Good. Whew. Now we're okay. Wait, somebody did a thing. I don't know what it is. I have to wait for the email. But I think somebody followed. Thank you, whoever you are. You are an awesome among less awesomes. I approve. I was actually in kind of the same situation, Pirate Courage, where I ended up like gearing up pretty effectively, and I tried to do green first, obviously, and I did it pretty readily the first couple of times, but it was a very long time before I did a red at all. And when I did a red, I was just like, oh my god, this is so easy. Ah, George Zimmerman followed me. I don't know if I want that on my conscience, man. I don't know. I don't know if I want that on my conscience. It's just scary. Alternate warnings here, too. Hey, hey, what's up? Yeah, doing the geared thing is relatively difficult, at least in, really with the camera again. It takes a lot of luck and a lot of grinding, although it's nice because we can get the rarity boosts especially are tremendously helpful. So just equipping a bunch of those. Hopefully you can get into the cosmics. I mean, just recently got revamped at least a little bit. Oh god, I am so confused now. Okay, I know I was with the other rocket, so we'll just say it's okay. It's kind of nice. But yeah. Wait, what's wrong with my camera? I don't know, what is wrong with the camera? What are you seeing? What are people seeing with the camera? Yeah, red is surprisingly not too terrible. It's obviously not simple, but it's also really not that bad. Although this group here is really not that great. We're running pretty high on time here. But let's see here. Yes, alternate morning, my hair is gone. Hence the title. The title of the thing is you know, a fancy haircut in Midtown, although the Midtown thing isn't going on right now, but still. Incidentally, for those of you just recently joining us, there's a key word going on right now for twins, capital T, and the winner will receive a giftable boost of their choice. So go ahead and get your entries in. Obviously, at the end of the twins fight here, I'll be doing that. A particular thing, depending on how efficient everyone is with going from boss to boss, I don't have a clue what's going on anymore. I'm lost. I don't know what's happening. This is why I need a helper person to read the chat, especially now, because the last few times I've had a lot of people in the chat room and I'm just like, I don't know what to do. It's so confusing. I don't know. Should I go? Hey, look, it's somebody from Rage Quit. They know how to play, right? Obviously. Oh man, this is terrible. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need some kind of a gear check. Stupid camera. This camera is driving me nuts. Okay, I'm sorry, but it really is. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait to catch up a little bit on this chat because I'm like way far behind now. Let's see here. Slag is a gear check. I totally agree about the sisters being the biggest jump. I definitely agree with that because of those stupid, you know the things. The evil bubbles that show up. And having them start so early. Oh, absolutely ridiculous. Huge jump. Let's see. Du-du-du-du-du. Hey! Dios mio! Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay. Alright. I have to follow the mechanics. Green slag, I'm gonna charge and beat the crap out of him. Yeah, pretty much. Oh man, is this gonna kill me still? Okay, good. I was about to say, that would be some serious BS. I get taken out by the meteor after the boss is down. That would be awful. Oh, dudes! I can't even get the gear because I can't zoom in to separate everything. Oh, this is terrible. Look how far I'm going! With my travel power! Yeah! Oh god, this is oh dude, seriously? This is not going to work. This seriously will not work. Oh good lord. Oh God, I don't know what to do. Oh man, this is like seriously bad. Can I just like teleport to them? Of course not. Oh, dude, seriously? All right. This is probably gonna wreck up some stuff, but I really need to switch this out so that hopefully my camera gets fixed. It doesn't look like it will though. Oh, great, now I totally broke it. This is so terrible. And it makes no sense. This makes no sense. Okay. Now? Still broken. Oh, jeez. Dude, seriously? This is insane. This is absolutely insane. Okay, here, I'm gonna try to body slide, but I don't think it's gonna help. Oh, jeez. It didn't help. I'm still at the bottom of the screen. Ah! Oh, jeez. All right, let's try this. This is the oh jeez. Glitches, am I right? Oh, and see, I supposedly had the return to match grace period, but no. All right. So hang on, let me redo this. Absolutely ridiculous. Totes ridiculous. Oh. All right, keep in mind that Twins is still going on. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. Now, I don't think I still have Lone Wolf Shepherd. Oh, good, they kept track for me. You guys are so nice. Huzzah! Oh, see, this is gonna be good. It's gonna be really good. All right, so let's roll. Yummy meat! You won! Congratulations! You get a boost of your choice, but unfortunately, I can't give it to you right now because we gotta start up Slag. SLAG, capital S. Do it, do it, do it. All right. All right. Slag capital S is the new one. Yummy Meat, you are the winner of the Twins one. And again, I do apologize. I am way behind on the chat. I sincerely apologize. I do immediately see Herc and Uchi Gold, though. Thank you guys so much for being here. Oh, geez, we've started up. Holy frijoles. Idiot! Dude, seriously, you're not at your post right now? Brah, come on. Amateur hour right here. If you guys... Oh, no, you don't, Goldie. I told you he didn't. See, this is the intense one. If you're defending, this is where it's, like, actually, like, ridiculously pretty difficult. Because you actually have to, like, do stuff. And hope that you don't screw up too badly. Seriously, somebody left? Oh, my God, we're all gonna die. We are all going to die. That's all there is to it. We're all dead. No question. We're boned. Aw, dude, seriously? Somebody seriously has to work on their defending skills. I'm just saying, I'm rocking this whole defending thing. Oh, wow. Oh, this is ridiculous. Wah, wah. Oh, it's terrible. Terrible. Oh, dude, seriously? I forgot to
put it back.
Oh, God, I can't believe that. I am so sorry, guys. Oh, God. See, it's like my version of the episode of South Park when Kenny had to fight everybody using the magic PSP, and Gabriel is just sitting there. Oh, now the demons are coming! Oh, look at that! Oh, we're so outnumbered, but we're gonna make it! And you guys just have no clue what's going on. Oh, wow! Oh, that was amazing! Absolutely amazing! Oh, see, sorry, Yummy Meat, I'm in the party chat right now, so I didn't see it. XP boost for Fred Krueger. Teleport to the Lone Wolf Shepherd. I'm really sorry about that, guys. You missed a heck of a show, though. You really did. Heck of a show. Totally awesome. All right, so let's back up here just a little bit, see what we got. Dude, seriously, Revenant, stop messing with Mubot. It's so mean. Not cool. Not cool. Ugh. Ah! Senpai Bay, thank you very much for the follow. Great to have you here. No! No, it's falling apart around us! Let's see, who was on 6-7? Oh, jeez. Okay, let's see. Poor camera. Wait, what do you mean what I did to the camera? I didn't do nothing to the camera. Or do you mean when I stopped doing the thing? I stopped the broadcast because I had to log out and then log back in. So I had to cover my email address because you all want to hack me. I know. You all want this life. I know it. It's all good. It wasn't broken. It was not broken. Oh, jeez. Well, Well, see, it's like I'm basically like a sportscaster, right? Because like all you see is the dude sitting in the booth. You don't actually see what's going on down on the like on the actual like field. It doesn't matter. And I'm just sitting there. I'm just like, oh my god, what? No, no. Oh, what? No. Awesome. So awesome. All right, so incidentally, we are now down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're down 3 people, so if anybody is actually geared and capable for a red raid, please let me know, because I can have the party leader invite you, if you are willing. Oh, we just got another person, so we're only down by 2. Oh, man. Well, at least now the actual thing is back, so maybe something like that will happen again, and it'll be all kooky craziness as well, and it'll be very exciting. I'm going to take a look at this other rocket, because I want to see. Oh, Gunner Rocket. Ugh! El Vomito. Dude, why are you going to use dupe inspiration if you're a gunner? Dude, seriously, brah. Seriously, why are you going to be like that? Why? Why, brah? Why are you going to be like that? Not cool. Okay, well, I will go on ahead and gift Fred Krueger, an XP boost. Congratulations to you, good sir. Yay! You are the winner. Okay, now you guys, you all best be raid ready, like red raid ready, because if not, then I'm going to get crap, and that's not cool. But I'll tell the people, right? Retro Zero. I think that somebody else probably got a couple people, and so they're a party lead now. Why don't I raise my mid and insignia to 66 and cosmic? It's a very good question. Well, see, the problem is that my insignia is not very good, so I got to get a good insignia before I actually get it reasonable. And my medallion's actually not too bad. I don't believe I have the recipe for it, though. But I really want to get a good cosmic medallion. That's the thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! 7! Still need 3 people. Axis raid ready, brah! What, brah? You want to go? You want to go Axis? I'll go Axis on you. I'll go triple Axis. That's... I don't know. I don't know anything. Ooh, Iceman. I want to see what a good Iceman build looks like. Ah, Sea Summoner. Glad to see. But yeah, so there's the answer to your question. That's why I don't have the good thing there. It's very sad. Nobody's saying anything. I'm so confused. Nobody knows anything. What's going on? All right, and do keep in mind that we still have the giveaway going for the slag keyword. That's a capital S, SLAG. So yeah. Oh my god, nobody knows anything about anyone. I'm gonna be like Brian Boitano. I'm gonna do a triple axel while wearing a blindfold. Did 2 cow sows and a triple, that's while wearing a blindfold. Anybody? No? No? Nah, y'all suck. Ah, who's that? Lions 1991. Thank you very much for the follow. Thanks so much. Other figure skating terms. Inner edge. Outer edge. Oh, Ikey's here. Excellent, excellent. Oh my god, seriously? We're going into a red raid and we don't even know how to switch leaders? What is wrong with these people? I am, brah! Oh, what's the matter, dude? Here, you can all just admire my awesome hair. Yeah, see, check that out. Oh, yeah. It's okay to say I'm gorgeous. It's all good. The requirements for red. Well, that's the thing is that I'm not actually running this, so it really depends on who you ask. But the first thing that I would say is every single slot needs to have something in it. The second thing is that all of your artifacts need to be blessed. They need to be at least semi-decent. Hey, look, I got another intelligence. Go me. I'm extra smart. All of your artifacts need to be blessed. You need to have a good rune word rune word on the Uruforged item that you've got, something appropriate to whatever build you're using. Ideally, you would have an item grade 80 fully leveled legendary, but you can certainly do it with the regular legendary. I guess is it item grade 1? I don't even remember what the item grade is for him. Let me take a look. So that's something that you definitely need to have is a fully leveled legendary. The 80 is best, but not necessary. So there, see, item grade 70 is the original one. But you can see the difference between the two where you've got, you know, literally doubling everything. So you really can't go wrong with it. Well, not doubling absolutely everything, but the vast majority of it. Hey, look, it's Fred Krueger. Yay! Awesome to have you here. And, yeah, I mean, other than that, there's not really a whole lot. I mean, you want to make certain that your uniques are at least leveled up to 66. So you see mine are all 66, with two of them 69, I believe. I think I can get three of them to 69, but I was having trouble with the curious. You want to have decent core, decent insignia. So the core that I have is actually pretty bad. So, don't tell nobody. But, yeah, you need to have just good, solid gear in every single... dude, why you gotta be like that, man? Why you gotta be like that, yummy meat? I just gave you a boost. Aww. Not cool, brah. But yeah, there's... Not, what was it? I lost my train of thought. Oh, omegas. That was the other thing I was going to say. There's not really a hard and fast rule for omegas, simply because, like, if you look at mine, I've only got, like, 2,300 or something like that. I actually have very few omegas. Oh, 2,700. So, yeah, I'm really, really far behind most people, unfortunately. Yeah, it's pretty unfortunate. So, yeah. It's pretty sad. But, you know, it's what you can get. The biggest thing, just like with a green, is just as long as you know what the mechanics are, then you should be okay. Let's see. Anybody pro with Axis Raid? So the Axis Raid actually isn't too bad. I've run it twice now, but that's it. And the thing is that I ran it in, like, spurts, like, kind of separately. So the thing is that I know all the mechanics. The problem is that, with a lot of it, oh, wow. Really? Oh, geez. That's crazy. Doing 1-5 on a red. That's impressive. Okay. Dang it, everybody's stealing all my stuff. I'm just trying to help. Just trying to help. Terrible. Oh, let's see. Oh, what? That would be pretty awesome, man. Yes, I that would be great to have Revenant. Yeah, that would actually be quite a bit better than what I've got right now. So I would very much appreciate it. If you don't mind. Okay. Let me see. So yeah, going back to Axis Raid, the biggest thing is in the second fight, there's actually something you have to do synchronized. So that's the biggest issue, especially with pugs. It's so much easier if you've got some kind of raid talk or something like that. You know, just some sort of a mechanism by which you can speak with the other people. That means that you're much more likely to be successful in it. Other than that, it's really not terrible, though. I mean, the first one is literally just a DPS race and watching out for the, what's it called? Watching out for the big attacks. And the other thing is just, hey, Retro, did you still want to go? Cause yeah, if you still want to go Retro Zero, where it looks like we're still looking for a 10th. If you're not here, I don't even know if you're here, Retro. I'm paying attention to far too many things. Yeah. So yeah, if you still want, then have at it, good sir. Let's see here. Alright. Awesome. Thank you so much, Revenant. Thank you very, very much. Games Mike, good to see you. Good to see you again. All right. For those of you who are just joining us, we are in the middle of a red raid right now, just waiting for the second boss battle to start. If you are also just joining us, we do have a keyword. The keyword is Slag, also known as the name of the second boss here. And the winner of the keyword giveaway, which is just a random roll, will receive a giftable boost of their choice. So all you need to do is just type in Slag with a capital S into the Twitch chat, and you will be entered into it. So, yeah. Very exciting. Very exciting. Yeah, and just make certain that you've got a capital S, and you'll be good to go. Ah, Bob Testa, good to have you here as well. Always good to have you. Always great to see returning people. So this is actually a good time to mention that on Saturday, I'm actually going on a day excursion. So I will not be streaming in the day, but there's two options. I still will be streaming in the on the weekend. The question is, would you all, as the viewers, prefer that I do it later in the evening? So, like, basically start around this time. So start around, like, 5 o'clock Pacific time or, like, 4 or 5 o'clock Pacific time. Or would you prefer that I just do one on Sunday, like Sunday morning? So whatever you guys would prefer, just let me know because I'm free at those times. I'm basically not going to be I'm not going to be home until around like 3 o'clock Pacific time. So Retro, you got to say if you want to come. Jeez, ask your dog. Retro, do you still want to do it? Do it, do it. You know you want to. All right. Yeah, if anybody else wants to go, I mean, we're looking for a one. We are looking for a one. So please to join up if you wish. Saturday evening, I'll be busy. Okay. Seems like Saturday is the consensus thus far. Good, 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 good. I'm sorry, I don't have a choice. I have to be entertaining, okay? It's really hard. It's very difficult. Aw, I can't dance. Okay. Ah, see, somebody else already got it. Boo! Boo, Retro Zero! Boo! Poor alternate warning. Not having the game. Sorry about that, Retro. I apologize. But good on you for helping out somebody with the Axis Raid. Let's get it started, how? Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, how? Let's get it started in here.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't want to sleep. But sleeping is good. We like sleep. Sleeping helps our bodies and our minds, man. Like, whoa.
Do it! Do it now!
I'll sing if I want, Fred Krueger. We can go and no prisoner's gonna die.
I'm defending three! This is gonna be bad!
Oh god, I'm gonna die! Moving like a boss! Bring it! I'm really hyper today. I honestly do not know why. I literally do not drink coffee, and I have no explanation. I apologize. Back off, my friend prisoner! You back off too!
Bring out!
Alright. Fix the sleeping schedule. I have that problem too. My sleeping schedule is all sorts of messed up. It's very unpleasant. But it's an unfortunate aspect of the work that I do. I need to be there early and I need to stay late, unfortunately. Oh, balls! Oh, balls of wax! Okay, so wait, you guys can see it right, at least, yeah? You can see what's going on? Please? Please to tell me that? Because... I mean, I know my commentary is absolutely riveting. Dude, Fred Krueger, yummy meat! Get it together, man! You've only got two! Get it together, brah! God! Learn to play! Jeez, man. Although, to be fair, we got somebody defending 1 through 5 simultaneously, which I have never, ever seen. I've seen it in, like, I actually saw somebody in a green raid who defended all 10 solo. That was impressive. I mean, obviously we took Slag out quickly enough that it didn't really make that much of a difference, but still, it was really impressive. Alright, so, it looks like we're actually going to do it this time. So everybody be on the ready. For the Slag keyword giveaway, all you need to do is type Slag with a capital S into the Twitch chat and you'll be entered into it. After we're done, then there will be a drawing for a giftable boost of your choice, either the Rift, Sif, or XP. Oh, dang. Now I'm falling down on the job. I feel like yummy meat. Oh, we got 6%. We're good. We got this down. We got this. We own it. Now, you ready for the best part? Wonk! It's like magnets. How does it work? Video game logic. That's how it works. Oh my god, is that a talking raccoon? Shit up. How did I get a shocker medallion? I honestly don't remember getting that. It was probably from a what's it called? A thing. Oh. Alright. So let's go ahead and do the roll because we just started it. Alternate warning! Congratulations! You are the winner of one of the giftable boosts. Alright. The new keyword is 2001. Just the number. 2001 is the new keyword for the monolith. So go on ahead and type that in. You will be entered for the other giveaway for this raid. Or I should say another giveaway for this raid. And again, I do apologize. I'm not paying attention to the chat, but you guys can see it's a little bit hectic here. In a good way. All right. I do not need more sentinels in my life, Uchi Gold. You are a lie. You are a lie. Oh, man. Dark needs some help with some builds. Yeah. I would be absolutely happy to help you with builds later on, Dark. Unfortunately, I can't obviously do it right now. But there's plenty of people in the Twitch chat who can help you out. Lots of people who do lots of great, great things. They can be your muses. Your flame, your muse. Jukacha's here! Hi, Jukacha! Deadpool is at level 10. Aw, yeah. I do not need more sentinels. Let's see. If you guys are asking, I do really apologize. I know that it's not a good thing to say, but if you guys could, if you're asking questions, I need you all to be a little bit more specific with it. So, like, alternate warning, you said, who even says that line? I don't know what line you're talking about. I don't know if you're talking to me, if you're talking to somebody else. It's so confusing. Oh, did I just die? I'm that guy now. I'm the guy who died at the monolith. Great. Yeah. I am a person who will forever live in infamy. All right. Okay, let's see here. Ult the boss. Don't care. Alternate warning would like an XP. Good to know. Good to know. I never lie. Sentinels never lie. So Uchi Gold is trying to tell us that he's a sentinel. Just so that you all know, Uchi Gold is a sentinel. Good to know. The thing with the thing from the thing. That reminds me of, what was it? Ocean's 11. It's like, I still owe you all for the thing with the guy in the place. Oh, that movie was great. The other two were less. Oh, man. Good times. Let's see. Oh, the talking raccoon line. I actually don't have a clue. That's a good question. I do not know who says that. I'm still just mad that I'm that guy. The one who freaking died at the monolith. Oh, jeez. Alright, what else we got here? Okay. See, it makes more sense now. Yeah, I don't have a clue who it was. All I know is that they said it, and it's just like, well, yes, it is a talking raccoon. What of it? You got a problem with that? I only know now that I'm a Sentinel. Well, it's just weird because, you know, Uchi, you keep asking me to destroy your brethren, and it just seems like an odd request for a Sentinel to request that I defeat other Sentinels. I'm just saying. It's just an unusual situation. One would not expect it. It's not a bad thing. It's just unexpected. Oh god, he's got a robot face. Incidentally, that's probably one of the coolest things I've ever seen. That little robot face on Twitch. I had never seen that before.
Do it! Do it now! Ultimate! Now.
All right, you guys only got a little bit to enter into the 2001 keyword. That is the keyword, just the numbers, 2001, for the monolith. Winner gets a free giftable boost of their choice. Oh, Uchi wants to be Prime Sentinel. I see how it is. It's all coming together now. So, are Sentinels like Highlander? There can be only one. And eventually it will be you. Rockets taking some damage. Oh, see, this is what I get when I... That's what I get when I check my phone. There's too much going on. There's too much. I'm trying, man. This is hard. It really is. Aw, see, now my hair is not long enough. I can't be all emo. Just be like... Nobody understands my pain, man. Nobody understands how hard it is to stream, man. You don't know. Y'all don't understand. It's so terrible. If only you all knew my pain, it would be so much easier. Oh my god. Ugh. My spot! Back off my spot. Hey, is that an Ant-Man? Savage Acts of Ares on an Ant-Man. Really? Interesting. Interesting. Industry City Signet. I had an M-Cran. I guess I didn't pick it up. All right. See, Revenant's got the good ideas. He knows what's up. All right, so the winner is Games Mike. Congratulations, you are the winner of a giftable boost of your choice. Incidentally, I am aware I still owe Alternate Warning an XP boost, if I'm not mistaken. And now I will owe Games Mike whatever it is that you wish. So please to let me know what you want in the comments. You all will more than likely have to remind me what you all want. So, hey, look, I'm dead. That means I can start a new keyword. In honor of the awesomeness, the keyword is Hocus Pocus. For those of you who don't know, there is a sequel of the movie coming out relatively soon. And they're the sisters. I mean, come on. It's basically a requirement. Hey, I should ultimate. Gah! Eat it! No! Get some! I'm kind of sad because I always attack Ash. Pretty much. It's actually kind of funny because the very top sister, I can't remember what her vulnerability is. She's energy. That's what it is. I never get to fight her because basically all the heroes I play with are energy. Her name is Cinder, and that's actually the name of my dog. So I just always find it hilarious because I'm like, I'm fighting the dog. Get him. Take that. But then in the Surtur portal, the sister that you fight is actually Cinder as well there. So it's just, it's awesome. It's hilarious. It's an inside joke with myself. You know what, Revenant? Your face can suck it. It's going to happen, okay? There's going to be a movie. You're out of the contest now, okay? Just shut up. Everything on the internet is true, okay? Just leave it alone. Stop ruining all the things, Revenant. Why you gotta be like that, man? Why you gotta be the guy who ruins all the things? I would assume that I don't have the achievement for all the Raid Sisters. I believe that I have two of them, though. Actually, no, I should have all three. Because I've been in the physical one. I think I went into the energy one as Moon Knight. See, now I'm curious. I gotta take a look. Is this a bad idea? This seems like a bad idea. You know, it's like, oh, we're in the middle of a fight. Hey, let's take a look at the... Let's take a look at my achievements. Hi! Okay, fine. It was a bad idea. Whatever. What do you know? Raids. Muspelheim. Defeat the Sisters of Magma. There you go. By and large, I come to Ash, though, because normally I'll be playing as Rocket. Also, nobody saw that. Nobody thinks I'm incompetent. Dude, seriously? Ash, why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta Bogart me, man? Actually, I guess it's not really Bogarting me, but I don't care. She's still being a inappropriate thing for which there are terrible, terrible words I could utilize. Yeah. Oh, geez. Let's see. Went AFK for 10 minutes. Yes, it is still the same raid. And stop mocking us, Jukerchow. We're almost done. And to be fair, we had some problems, okay? You know, we had some problems and we had to figure out how to solve them. All right? Had some personnel issues, right? Just chill. Just leave us alone. It's not nice. Oh, God, I'm going to die. Let's see. Tears give me sustenance. Oh, see, so now you're being Stewie from Family Guy. Your tears sustain me. Revenant, you're a bad person. It's not green. It's yellow. Yeah, this is like all the raids right now. This is actually the amalgamation raid. You can't see it, but there's actually two sisters in each thing. We already defeated one of them. So it's pretty tough. It is the true challenge for the connoisseur of challenge. Oh, man. Being a Donald Trump. Fun times. Fun times. Although, to be fair, Donald Trump makes the fun. Because he allows us to make the fun of him. I'm just glad I'm not the only person who keeps dying. Oh, jeez. Oh, bad time. Bad timing. Oh, terrible timing. Oh, God, we're gonna die. Wait, I got a stash. Psh, I thought I had something that followed me around. Hey, look at that! I won! Yes, it was all me. Please solo, Red. You know, I have actually seriously considered soloing the twins. I really think that I could do it. It would take a very long time, but I think I could do it. And it would be awesome. I would have to be exceedingly careful, but I firmly believe that I would be capable of soloing at least the twins. Not in red, but in green, I really think I could. That would be a fun thing. All right. Hocus Pocus. The winner is Herc. Look at that. It's not Revenant because Revenant bogarted all the fun and ruined it. All right. Time for the last keyword of the raid. Like many things, like Surtur himself, this keyword represents a most devastating thing on all of society. Not only all of society, not only our society, but to all of the nine realms. Absolutely terrible. Totally terrible. Terrible. I'll wait a little bit so that you guys can see that before I tell you what it is. Hey, I would get killed only a few times. Please don't go without me, guys. Keyword is active. Trump's hair. Trump's hair, the destroyer of worlds. I don't know if you all were aware. Newest Marvel villain. Terrible, terrible entity of death and destruction. All right, so let's see here. I owe alternate warning a XP. I owe, who won the last one? Whoever won the last one, I also owe an XP, and now I do not remember off the top of my head. I'll have to look back up. Herc just won and requested a riff, if I'm not mistaken. Was that it? And then Games Mike with the XP as well. Good to know, good to know. Donald Trump. No, it's just that Revenant brought him up. So I was just like, fine, he is the destroyer of worlds, he is Donald Trump. I just wanted to get a little political with you guys, but, you know, y'all are sitting there just ruining all the fun. Oh, dude, seriously, I am not going Portal, guys. I'm not doing it. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't ultimate. I fail. How do I owe you cookies? I owe you nothing, Jukercha. What? Wait, why do I owe you cookies? Is this going to kill me? It's not. Haha, that's what I thought. What? I don't owe you nothing, Jukercha. You need to tell me why you think I owe you cookies, but it will be full of lies and deceit. But you can say it. Okay, now I'm definitely going to hide because this is going to run out. How terrible would that have been? It's like literally right as he stabs, then my ultimate stops and I die. That would have been so terrible. Awful. I know, cookies are delicious. They are delicious. But I'm just saying. All right, so for entries thus far, I've got Alternate Warning, Bob Tested, Dark293, Games Mike, Herc, Old Man Blue, Retro Zero, Revenant, and Uchi. If you typed in Trump's hair and I did not just read your name off, then you probably typed it wrong. Make sure that you capitalize both Trump's and hair and you have the apostrophe S at the end of Trump's because, you know, he's very specific about things like that. Jama Social, I am social. What? I am SoCal? What? Are you trying to say you live in California? I'm confused. Not cool. Oh, man. We might cut it a little bit close. I'm worried about our deaths. We are not doing well on defeats, and that is somewhat worrisome. All right, just got Yummy Meats entry for Trump's hair. Incidentally, well, we'll up this one a little bit because it's the last one of the raid. This one will be for a fortune card of your choice. Obviously, one of the ones that are giftable. I can't gift you a fortune card that is not in the store. So don't try it. Picture of Cookie Monster? That's better. See, now you're just confusing everybody, Jukercha. Nobody knows what you're talking about. I'm pretty sure that you yourself is very confused as well. Right, and Lions, 1991, just saw your entry. Thank you so much for entering into the contest.
I want fortune cookie.
Choose for a boost over a fortune card. Sure, you can take a boost over the fortune cards. You can take like four of the boosts instead of the fortune card, because that would be the same G. But yeah, totally up to you. I just say the fortune card because it's something that's kind of cool. That's a nice little gift. But yeah, it's up to you. And just as a reminder, on Saturday, it seems like we had a fairly solid consensus. I will be streaming in the afternoon around this time. I'm not going to be getting home until about 3 o'clock Pacific time at the earliest. So I will probably start the stream around 4:30 or 5 o'clock Pacific time on Saturday. And also, at the request of a regular viewer, Revenant, I will be doing a very special stream on Wednesday, where I'm actually going to be playing through the entirety of a game that Revenant recommended. And now, off the top of my head, I cannot remember the name of it. I'm sure that Revenant will tell you in the Twitch chat, though. But it's an old-style point-and-click adventure game. And I will be playing through hopefully the entire thing during the stream. So we'll see how well it goes, and it'll be great. I can ask you guys, help me out, see if we can figure out the logic of the designer, all that good stuff. It should be a blast. Really looking forward to it. Stupid BTTV. I don't know. I have had the worst luck with those stupid, multi-channel networks. I'm actually part of one right now, and I'm not legally allowed to say how I feel. Technically. You'll be driving? Aw, weak. Lame. Oh well. Either way, I will be here. I will be here on the Wednesday for the special stream. So if you guys want to watch it, feel free. I don't remember what the game is, but it should be cool. It should be pretty fun. It's one of these games where if you know exactly what to do, it'll take you 10 or 15 minutes to complete. So I figure without knowing anything and just randomly guesstimating, it'll probably take a good hour or so, right about. Ah, I got pulled in. Budgerigard. So see, here's Cinder. Aww, I'm fighting my own dog. I don't want to fight my doggy. Oh, phew. I barely had to fight her. Woot! Oh, Wolverine. Chugga, 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 chugga. Look at that. 2-3 Omega points. Basically rolling all up in the Omega points. All right, so I'm going to see if there's anything that I can purchase now that I got a... better be good. Now that I got... what's it called? Some more of these, the commendations. Maybe I can upgrade some of my gear a little bit. Woot! Awesome! You fight like a Kree? That's terrible! That's just terrible! It's racist! That's what that is! It's racist! Alright, so is this at all decent? It's actually pretty good. Energy and mental. Let's say Ghost Rider uses that, if I'm not mistaken. Can't think of anyone else that even might. I honestly don't even know if Ghost Rider actually does. Alright, let's take a look-see at what I can get. So after I'm done taking a look at all this, I will go ahead and do the drawing for the Trump's hair, which is again for a fortune card or equivalent thereof. It's 100G from the store. Again, it's just easier for me to say fortune card. 355. I might be able to get one. Boom, sucker! Upgrade to item grade 69. Dun da da dun da dun, dun, dun. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so we'll see if it still happens, because I was having the biggest issue with my slot 2 for Rocket here doing the upgrade. So, see, upgrade slot 2, so we slap it on there. So see, it is level 66 right now. Item grade 66, I should say. So it should work. But for the longest time, it didn't. So now, yay, now it worked. I just haven't tried it in a really long time, basically. And slot 1. Ka-ching! My spear! So awesome. Love it. Angry Wookiee! Good to see you. Good to have you with us. I'm going to make a drawing of Trump's hair. Ah, so you're funny. No, I'm not going to make an actual drawing of Trump's hair. If I did, I would need... Well, I guess I could just use a troll doll or something, and it would basically be the same. All right. But the big winner is... Jukercha! Congratulations, Jukercha. You are the winner. So, I have other prizes to distribute at the moment. So, let's go ahead and do that. All right. So, Games Mike, I owe an XP. And then, I believe it was Alternate Warning, I owe also an XP. Let's see here. Now, Games Mike, you'll have to forgive me. I do not remember your IGN off the top of my head. I thought that it was Games Mike in game as well. Or Mike something. It started with an M instead of being the G thing, right? Or am I just crazy? I don't remember. But I apologize, because I honestly do not remember. But Alternate Warning gets an XP. Right. Marius Mike, that's what it was. Who wants to party? Yay! Did it not party? Wait, where are you at? Am I gonna like teleport 2 feet to my left? Wait, what? Oh! Revenant, stop moving around! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I get a shiny! Ah! Yay! Thank you so, so much, Revenant. You are the awesome. You are the awesomest. Thank you very, 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 very much. All right, so let me see here. Okay, Marius Mike. Marius Mike. Okay. Marius Mike. Marius. All right, and Jukercha just waiting to hear what of the, there we are. What's it called you would like? You know. And you wanted an XP. What fortune card you would like, Jukercha? Oh, congratulations, Dark293. Dark, I'll just call you Dark. It's way easier. But congratulations to you, good Sir Dark, on the first 66. It is a huge step. It really is. Okay, so... Oh, man. Should I do it? No, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, guys. I'm not going to do it. Saturday, though. Saturday. Be here. It's going to be awesome. All right. A Mark 5 for Jukercha. Send a gift. I know I saw you on. It was weird, though, because you were like all the way at the bottom, even though you were online. But has it changed now? Is it back to normal? Look at you with your cosmic doom. I'm Jukercha. I'm so cool. Whoops. Hey, Mark. Fev. What are you hoping for? Are you hoping for Hawkeye Fear itself? Is that what you're hoping for? Or the Deadpool pulp? Is that what it is? I don't know what it is. All right. Well, that's it for that. I have all the prizes distributed now, so that's very exciting. Got a costume from the blender? That was good? I hate you. Okay, Fear Itself. I actually think I got the Hawkeye Fear Itself. Maybe. I don't remember. No, I didn't have it. I'm thinking of Doctor Strange, because Doctor Strange, I've got the Fear Itself. Wah, wah. You get him. I don't know if you guys saw that, but the so since my last broadcast was on Wednesday, since I couldn't do Saturday, it hasn't reset yet. So see, I did the green raid with Colossus. so sad. Yeah, the Hawkeye Fear Itself actually looks really, really cool. I'm a big fan. So, incidentally, Yummy Meat, you didn't miss any of the gifts, unless you missed the Surtur one, which was Trump's hair, because that was the last one of the raid. Now I'm back to good old Colossus here, because reasons. For those of you who don't know, the reason that I'm playing as Colossus is actually to try to build him up as a PvP guy, because that's something that I've really been a little bit more interested in lately. But we'll see how it goes. So see, I got my Shield of Perseus, the item grade 80. I've got reasonable artifacts, not great. I still need to bless them. I've got my Omega points spent so that I've got fighting and what's called a strength, basically. So you can see there, I got fighting and strength. So pretty reasonable. Not incredible, not amazing, but, you know, pretty good. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not a really huge fan of the Hawkeye Fear Itself. I really like the Fear Itself line, but the thing is, like, both Hawkeye and Doctor Strange, their Fear Itself costumes are so almost mundane. Like, it looks like regular costumes, but with racing stripes, you know, especially with Hawkeye's. It's just kind of meh. So Dark, I will tell you very honestly, I would wait on Deadpool because he is relatively close to getting a review. So, yeah. Wait, what? Now I'm just confused. Sorry, hang on. I would wait for a little bit before you really start messing with Deadpool. But right now, basically, you want bullets, more bullets, and bullets, and then you want, like, the big old stab, all of his health regeneration passives, and that's pretty much it. There's, that's a pretty solid build with what he is right now, but he really is not that great at this moment, unfortunately. All right, so this is really weird, because... Like, I've got these in party chat, but the thing is, I'm only in a party with Rev. I'm not in a party with this Stew Jester. So, I'm very confused as to why I'm getting party notifications from this person. I'm not mad about it, it's just weird. It's very strange. Alright. So Midtown Manhattan, during Midtown Madness, great time to gear up, incidentally. Is it the best? Not necessarily, but it is really good. Just FYI. All right, let's go on ahead and get a what's it called? You know, boss wave roulette. So for those of you who don't know how it works, the way it works is all you need to do is put in your guess for what the next boss wave is going to be. It is first come, first served. So guess quick, because there aren't that many boss waves, and we actually have a fairly decent crowd today. So make sure that you get your guesses in quick. Let's see. Oh! Alternate warning, stealing the sentinels. Is Uchi still here? Because Uchi's going to be... Oh! Uchi got scooped. Totally scooped. Not cool, man. Not cool. Yeah, so I like the Doctor Strange fear itself. I think it's okay. But compared to the other fear itself costumes, it's really not that great. I mean, like, look at freaking Juggernauts. Like, that is insane. That is a ridiculously amazing costume. And then, you know, you look at, like Thing, for example. Thing has one that's really, really cool. I think you can purchase it, but now I don't remember off the top of my head. Let's take a look. So there, see, boom, look at that. That is incredible. I believe Black Widow has one, but I don't know if you can buy it. So I think this is it. So look, it's Black Widow with racing stripes. Like, seriously. And this is the Black Widow Sam Fisher ripoff. You know, I mean, like, the fear itself is not that exciting for some of them. Although, to be fair, they're priced reasonably well in that context. But at the same time, I'm just like, dude, what the fudge? I mean, like, the Doctor Strange one, it's not that great, but it's also not awful, I guess. But, you know, whatever. What do I know? All right, so let's see. Who's got what? Uchi Gold does not have Sentinels because Alternate Warning has it. Bob Testa has the Sinister Six. Revenant, as always, is picking Doom. Jason Bra has Lady Deathstrike. Jukercha has Curse. Uchi Gold is taking Magneto and Friends. Last boss wave was Mr. Sinister. Alright. Let's see. And that's it so far. So, Dark the Moloids is not a boss wave. Some of the boss waves that are still left, we still have Mr. Sinister left. We still have Wizard left, the Frightful Four. I'm trying to think of some of the other ones. Sentinels is already taken. Sinister Six is already taken. And Aldox? Wah! Aldox, thank you very much for the follow. I got the email before the little chime buzzer thing. Woohoo! Awesome times. Okay, so Dark has the Frightful Four, and hey, look, it's the Hood! I know somebody had the Hood. Who was it? Wait, did nobody have the Hood? Nobody had Masters of Evil? What? No! Not cool. You know what that means? That means that we gotta, like, let it ride. We have to just keep it going. Alright. Really cool ones were the Worthy for the Evil Hammers. Thing, Juggernaut, and Hulk. Okay, so that makes a lot more sense, Rev. I understand that, but again, at the same time, I'm just like, people are just like, ooh, fear itself. I'm just, you know, some of them are really good, some of them are okay, and some of them I'm just like, meh. And it sucks, because I actually got the Mr. Sinister Fear Itself one from the Grinder. So I was so sad. So very sad. Black Cat. So, Old Man Blue, Black Cat is just one of the regular bosses that shows up randomly. She, as far as I know, at least, is not part of a boss wave. But, see, now we've got Hood available. If anybody would like to take Hood for next time, could show up twice in a row. I'm just saying. Do we still have Mr. Sinister? I can't remember if anyone took Mr. Sinister. But, if nobody's taking Mr. Sinister, then obviously Mr. Sinister is available as well. So, you guys can have at that. Incidentally, I just want to say very quickly that this is awesome. This is so amazing. I honestly can count on one hand how many times it got to the point where there were so many people watching and participating that we ran out of boss waves. I had been hoping beyond hope that this was going to be a problem at some point, and it finally is, and it's absolutely incredible. Thank you guys so, so much. This is, like, the coolest thing ever. Herc has Mr. Sinister. Okay, good. Good to know. But seriously, thank you guys. very, very much. If you're wondering why I'm playing Colossus besides the whole PvP thing, I'm really just grinding experience so that I can get my Shield of Perseus up. That's really the only reason I'm playing as him. Living Laser. Which one has Living Laser? I don't even remember which one has Living Laser. But sure, why not? We'll roll with it. Guys, got about a minute and 50 seconds left. Dun, 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 dun. You know, at least I'm not singing pop music. Incidentally, for those of you who watch and or are other are streamers, what do you think about having music? Because that's one thing I've been debating, is adding music to the videos. Hood has the Living Laser. So that means that, who is it? Okay, that means that Old Man Blue has Hood, because nobody had picked it. Yay! What do you guys think about having music? Because it's something I've been considering. I'm trying to figure out how it would be best to implement. Because I think it would be kind of cool to have like a voting system, you know, like what's going to play next type of thing. But I honestly don't know how to do it. So first, if you guys think that would be cool, let me know. Second, and more importantly, if you know how to actually do it, let me know that as well, because that would be tremendously helpful. Twitch crashed. Well, scrape it off the side of the road and get it back together. See, and that's one of the things, because, like, I think I've only streamed other games, like, twice. Every other time I stream, it's all Marvel Heroes. And this is pretty much what it is. I mean, like, maybe, like, I might do, like, a raid or something like that, but in general, I'll just be hanging around Midtown Manhattan, doing random giveaways, and just talking about whatever pops into my head. So this is pretty much what it is. So I think, like, ambiance maybe would be a good idea, because there's not a great deal. Hey, look, it's Malekith and Curse. Somebody had that. And it is Jigurcha! Jigurcha is our resident hacker today. Winning a fortune card and a giftable boost. Congratulations to you, good Sir Jigurcha. Please let me know what boost you would like. But for something like... the game that I'm going to be doing on Wednesday, I really wouldn't want to have music, because first off, the music in the game is actually really, really good. I really like it. And the other thing is that it's a lot about focusing on what's going on at the moment and just trying to like work through puzzles and stuff like that. But for something like Marvel Heroes or The Witcher was really the only other game that I played. Or even Call of Duty. I mean, a lot of streamers who do that. But incidentally, I won't be playing Call of Duty, so don't worry if anybody is scared. Because I suck anyway. You wouldn't want to watch me play Call of Duty, except maybe just to laugh at how bad I am. Which is totally fine. It's just kind of mean. So I would hope that you wouldn't want to do that. You guys wouldn't do that to me, would you? So rude. Gifting the win to Uchi Gold because Sentinels. I approve that message. I do hope that Uchi does it as well. Well, in Old Man Blue, you can see I'm somewhat the same way. I don't talk all the time, but I try to keep things at least a little bit lively. I mean, as you know, it can actually get somewhat tiring constantly doing it, but I think it's really well worth it. I think that it's really vital for interaction and just keeping everything running smoothly and all that. I just think it makes for a better experience for everybody, without a doubt. Okay. Well, it's good to know that you guys all would like it. I'll see what I can figure out. Incidentally, I don't have any of like the streaming services. Like I don't use Pandora or Spotify or anything like that. So maybe I'll just try to get something or see if I can get some of the Twitch integrated players and stuff like that. Obviously, that would mean that it would change once it gets over to YouTube, but at the same time, you know, it's a very distinct possibility. I could even have my iTunes running, but you guys probably wouldn't like what I have in my iTunes, so we won't do that. But what we will do is we will do Midtown Madness Fortune Card Roulette! So for this one, all you need to do is pick the specific item that I will be receiving from this fortune card. So we've got Cosmic Ring, Epic Team Up Gear, Epic Insignia, Stack of 10 Relics, Strong Costume, Core Chest of 10 Order Marks, Unstable Molecule, Random Cosmic Medallion, Midtown Signet of Valor, Random Unique Item, Random Unique with a Challenge Bonus, Midtown Patrol Vest, Fred Dawson's Cap, Chest of 100 Odin Marks, and the Super Epics of a Random Costume or an Ultimate Upgrade Token. So, there you go. Ah, Moobot can do it, but Moobot is a fascist cow, as you know, Revenant, so I don't know how efficient that would be. In sync. God. Jiggerchow, what do you mean BBTV nice? You mean like the network BBTV? Like, well, if that's what you mean, what do you mean by nice? What's nice about it? Or anything in general. Riff boost for Uchi Gold. Excellent, excellent. I was actually kind of thinking the same thing, Old Man Blue, is that I would go with like old classic rock type stuff. And like maybe not classical, but more ambiance type of things. So like ones without lyrics, basically, just to, you know, do it, and maybe just freak everybody out by like not overdoing it, but going with other game music on top of whatever game I'm playing. So, for example, I really like some of the music from like Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, or from Super Mario 64 had some incredible ambiance music, and I think it would just be hilarious to do this. Incidentally, Uchi Gold, you got your Sentinels, so be happy. And you wanted a riff, so I will go ahead and gift that. After this boss wave, I will go on ahead and open up the fortune card. So, oh, whoops, see, I'm thinking fortune card. But I need a riff. Don't kill me! Don't tase me, bro! Hey, I finished the shared quest. Go me. Oh, wait, Brotherhood of Mutants. It's not Sentinels. I don't know why I thought it was Sentinels. It's probably just because I wanted to bring up Uchi's hopes and then dash them. Just to be that kind of guy. Lag. Oh man, we got a lot of guesses. Lots of guesses. Just remember, at the end of this, this will be me opening the fortune card after this boss wave. And I am not keeping track of what people have said, so make sure you take a look in the chat window and see if somebody has guessed what you wanted to say. Dude, don't even say that. Don't even say that, Revenant. Wind Waker was amazing. Wind Waker was a wonderful game. Don't even say me a heretic. No. I refuse. No way, man. Wind Waker was and still is a great game. It's a freaking open world that genuinely feels open. Like, it is still one of the games that feels the biggest it possibly can. And everyone's just like, oh, well, Grand Theft Auto is 8,000 kilometers. And, like, when I'm playing Wind Waker, I feel like I'm sailing across an actual, like, sea. I'm sailing across an actual ocean. Like, it's amazing. It really is. I love it. I still do. I still play it. I still have it. See, look. Here. Ready for this? Actually, see, now I'm probably going to be really embarrassed because I don't actually own it anymore and I got rid of it at some point. I know I did, though. No. Oh, lame sauce. Oh, seriously? Did I get rid of Wind Waker? I'm a bad person. See, that's the heresy, is getting rid of Wind Waker. Wow, seriously? No, no way. There's no way. No way. It must just be out of order somewhere, right? It must be. That's the only option.
Boom, sucker!
Ooh! Oh, yeah!
Oh.
Yeah, you are, of course, Revenant, entitled to your opinion. I just disagree with it. I really do love Wind Waker. I think that it's atmospherically and with regard to immersion, it's absolutely amazing. I wouldn't trade it for anything else. All right, so here we go. Ba-dum! It is a random unique item without a challenge bonus. Let's see if anybody said it. Costume, Cosmic Ring, 100 Odins, Epic Team Up, Unstable Molecule, Cosmic Medallion, Insignia, Team Up, 10 Odins. Uh-oh. Nobody picked the random unique item without a challenge bonus. Sigh. No one wins. All right, so let's go ahead and do a keyword here for you guys, so that way we know somebody's going to win. Let's see. What should it be? Let's see here. We'll keep it Marvel Hero. All right, the keyword is Midtown, because that's where we're hanging out. Midtown. Best music while playing. Oh, God, the 90s X. Oh, jeez. I miss that show so much. And I love that song. I agree. That is probably the best song, without a doubt. I would definitely do that. Oh, man. I always had so much fun with ringtones. I actually got to the point where I just made a bunch of my own ringtones. I used, it's not Zep. Zedge. I used that for a little while. To figure stuff out, but then I was just like, meh, whatever, I'll just make my own. And just, like, record game music, and then I can edit it pretty well. I've gotten decent at editing both audio and video because of the stuff that I do. So, I'm pretty proud of. Okay, well, I don't think anybody would fight you about Ocarina of Time being the best Zelda game. I really don't think anyone would fight you on that. I'm just saying that Wind Waker was a good Zelda game. I am not saying it was the best, but I will say that it's probably within my top five, for sure. Maybe low on the top five, but definitely within the top five. For me personally, as a gamer, as a player, it just has the stuff that I enjoy. And I really love the cel shading art style. It's just that, I don't know, just something about it. I just like it. See, that's what I should stream. I should stream Wind Waker. Because I got, how long ago was that? It's almost 2 years ago now since I've made one. But I got a recorder, an HDMI recorder, that I was using to obviously record gameplay from all my different consoles. So I did it for one of them. It was Far Cry 3. Is the one that I immediately remember. I think I did it for a couple other games as well. But yeah, I mean, for Far Cry 3, I did it for sure, and I made a cool little video about it. But yeah, it's pretty awesome. And I could use it on, like, I've got a Wii, and I can run the game GameCube game on it. So I'm just saying, I could totally do it. See, Jukercha's got the right idea, too. Link to the Past. Did any of you have the book? Oh, I actually have the book, the Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past book. It was a comic book, but it was essentially like an extended storyboard of the game. Oh, it was so incredible. I loved it. Well, I still love it. I've got it buried somewhere. I've got boxes full of old books of various sorts. It's in with my school book somewhere. Oh, man. Absolutely. 100% agree. SNES Zelda. Incidentally, one of the very first Zelda games that I ever played was actually Link's Awakening, the Game Boy one. Also, the Midtown keyword, it'll end after the next boss wave, just FYI. And this will actually be the last one for the day. Unfortunately, I've got to get going because I still have to eat and, you know, do things like that of various sorts. So, I will be signing off after this next boss wave. I'll go ahead and do the last giveaway. But one final reminder. Wednesday, special stream for the game that Revenant told me about, which I will look up very quickly. And then let you guys know in the Twitch chat after I sign off. And then on Saturday, it will be Saturday evening around this time, the time that I do this one, because I will be out on an adventure. I will not be facing off any dragons, but I will be on an adventure. So, very exciting stuff. I agree with you here as well, Revenant, with Twilight Princess, that like the first third of it is pretty boring. It's very tedious, very slow. But after a while, it picks up. Skyward Sword, I had a reasonable amount of fun with. I agree that the forced motion was rough, but I really appreciated the story. I really like the story. I really like the art update for Skyward Sword. And I mean, it's another one. I've got it. I've got it somewhere on my little shelf. But yeah, I really enjoy them. I would say that there's probably not a single Zelda game that I really disliked because we don't count the CDI games. But I did actually play them. But I think, if anything, I was not a huge fan of the Oracle of Seasons, Oracle of Ages thing. I wasn't a big fan of the Four Swords Adventures. That's one that I also have. And I wasn't a big fan of Minish Cap. But, yeah. Hey, look at that. We're ending on the Sentinels, just for Uchi. Look at that. Isn't that perfect? Don't you just love it when a plan comes together? Did I just go, like, Popeye A-Team? I don't mind that I did, but still. Brarg! I'm just saying this is an appropriate matchup. Colossus versus the Mega Sentinel. Alright, so we'll see who wins. And just to bump everything up a little bit, this will be for a fortune card as well. We'll give a bit of a bigger prize, because I got some more of the G, so we can roll it. See? Uchi gets to leave happy, or at least whatever his programming tells him happy is. So who can complain about that? I mean, really. Is this up to date? Oh man, this is great. 13 people according to Twitch. Awesome. Who we got? Alpha Vin, Alternate Warning, Bob Tested, Dark 293, Herc, Jason Bruh, Jukercha, Lions, 1991, Old Man Blue, Retro Zero, Revenant, and Uchi. That is what the official viewer list says. And I will take this time to personally say thank you very much to each and every single one of you, because you are, as always, the awesomes. Seriously, without you guys, I would have basically I'd just be hanging out playing by myself. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. It's just true. It's just a fact. Hey, look, world stones. I don't want to leave those. All right, so I'm going to head back to the tower, go ahead and do the roll, and then I will be headed off. Doop-a-doo. All right. Exit out of there. All right. And the winner is Bob Testa! Congratulations, Bob Testa. You are the winner of the final giveaway of the day. And this is for, once again, a fortune card of your choice. And actually, while you're doing that, I'm going to pull up Steam here so I can take a look at the game that Revenant mentioned to me. Because I installed it, and I know it's here somewhere. That's not it. Oh, Shadowrun. That's what I need to play. There we go. The Knobbly Crook, Chapter 1. The Horse You Sail In On. You guys can take a look. You can look it up. See what you think about it. I will be doing a playthrough of that with as much audience participation as we can. But please, if you have played it or if you're planning on playing it, don't spoil it, because I really want to try to get the full experience. It's a 90s style adventure game. Really want to get the whole, like, seriously, designer, seriously type of feelings with it. But I will be streaming that live on Wednesday around this same time. Around the 4 o'clock Pacific time ish, so I hope that you all can be there. Let's see here, Bob Tiesta, are you on? Bob Tiesta, getting the uncanny, hoping for that gambit. We all know you are hoping for the gambit. But with that, thank you guys so very much once again for being here. As always, you are all so incredible. It's great to see all you. It's great to have you all. Thank you so much for the amazing discussion. Thank you all for being here and participating in my little giveaways. As always, I hope that you really liked it. And last time, Wednesday, the Knobbly Creek, Chapter 1, I will be streaming, going through the whole thing. And on Saturday evening, around this same time as well, I will be streaming. I'll be back to Marvel Heroes. And at that time, I will be trying to do the Twins solo with Rocket Raccoon. So we'll see how well that works. I'll probably need some help getting past the sentries, but I'll be going on green. So hopefully that'll help out a little bit. But either way, thank you guys so very much for being here as always, and I hope that I will see you later on this week.